Alright, so today what we're going to do is a simple little bar trick. If you're afraid to throw bottles or a little bit something extra for people around you in the bar, it's a pretty cool trick. And essentially I'm going to take a cherry and then throw it up on a toothpick that's in my mouth and then catch it on the toothpick. So it goes a little bit like this.